Thank you.
Look, I'm not here to rub salt in a fucking wound, but please, there's a perfectly good alternative to this dumpster fire. The kitchen is open, you're always welcome home. A little glue, a little patience, and I'll be a proud man again. I miss you.
If someone